7 Insta Weather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tesselmeyer.
Temperatures running about 4 degrees cooler than normal, but significantly up from yesterday's winter-like readings in the 40s. We actually hit 57 degrees at BWI Marshall today. Yesterday, the high was only about 46 or so. 61, however, is normal, so we still fell short of that. 35 this morning, also 4 degrees below what is average, but it was a cold fifth day of November back in 1998 when the temperature bottomed out at a record low of 24. Right now, it's only 37 out at Oakland and Western Maryland, but most of the rest of the state enjoying a rather mild early evening, mid-50s to almost 60 degrees in spots like downtown Baltimore, Easton, Cambridge, and Salisbury. Crisfield down in Somerset County at 58 degrees, Frederick at 54. And with some clouds around again tonight, we should see the temperatures level off fairly quickly through the early evening, with lows tonight mostly in the 40s, maybe some chilly upper 30s in some of the outlying suburbs. Winds becoming nearly calm. Sun went down a few minutes ago at 5:01. Tomorrow will be the last time the sun sets at 5 o'clock, and then after that it's before 5 o'clock for the rest of the year. Now, high pressure is holding on along the eastern seaboard, keeping this storm out west of us, farther to the west. So tomorrow should be like today, mostly cloudy skies, temperatures continuing to come up a little bit out ahead of this advancing storm. But behind it, it gets cold and it gets wintry. This is all snow here falling in parts southern Minnesota, northwest Iowa, into parts of southern South Dakota and parts of Nebraska. Temperatures there 20s and 30s, and they're talking upwards of 5 inches of snow on the other side of that front. That's the front that'll bring us not snow, but some rain, it looks like, on Thursday. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy skies. Same thing tomorrow night. By Thursday morning, we see showers just to the northwest of Baltimore for that rush hour. We might sneak in most of it Thursday morning before some scattered rain showers cut across the area through the middle of the day and then push off the lower eastern shore late in the afternoon. When that goes by, then we're on the chilly side of that system. The mountains will catch some of the snow showers, but we'll see clearing skies here once the front moves on through. 60 to 65 tomorrow, temperatures a couple degrees above normal, south winds at 5 to 10, and mostly cloudy skies, sun up at 6:40. Bay forecast for Wednesday calls for those winds out of the south and waves around a foot. In the western Maryland mountains, temperatures gradually coming up, but the rain also coming in, especially on Thursday, 80% chance of some showers out there. But that will likely change over to snow showers Thursday night and Friday in Garrett County. 63 on the shore tomorrow, then some showers arrive on Thursday. Along the coast, temperatures in the 60s for the next couple of days. In fact, approaching 70 in some spots in southern Maryland Thursday before the cold front rolls through with some showers. 63 around Baltimore tomorrow and 61 Thursday. Front leaves us Thursday night, and that opens the door to some chilly air again. Sunny skies, breezy on Friday, just 54 for the high, 56 with some sunshine Saturday. Football in town again on Sunday. It's the Ravens, and about 59 degrees during the afternoon hours, with sunny skies continuing into early next week.